Windows 10 users can easily uninstall third-party programs by using programs and features, but pre-installed Windows 10 apps and games don't show up in programs and features. In short, Windows 10 does not provide its users with an option to uninstall pre-installed apps and games. In today's tutorial, I will teach you how to completely uninstall Candy Crush and other pre-installed apps you don't like. I'm not going to ask you to dig deep into PowerShell or any other command lines. Rather, I will use a free-to-use third-party software called Ccleaner to uninstall any app and game with ease and in no time. Download and install Ccleaner. You may find the download link in the description. During the installation, you may come across suggestions to install unwanted additional or promotional programs. Please don't forget to uncheck this suggestion box asking to install additional or promotional programs. After install, launch Ccleaner. On the left side, you will find Tools. Click on it. Under Uninstall option, you will find all installed Windows apps, games, and other third-party programs. Here you can locate your desired apps, games, or programs to be removed. All you need to do is highlight an app, game or program, and then click Uninstall button to kickstart removal procedure. Congratulations! It has successfully uninstalled this app. You don't need to restart your computer, and the app is now gone. The same way, you can uninstall other Windows apps and other third-party programs with the help of Ccleaner. I do hope this short video has managed to solve your problem. Use the comment section and do let me know if you run into any issue. I will try to help you out solve your problem. Please like and share this video, and don't forget to support my work by subscribing to my channel.